Salvador, the head of security, his team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. With the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Thank you.
doing. So close.
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jesse, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get a little respect.
Oh my God, did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code? Fucking Marshall.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely and...
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him. My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.
Through time, the thunder's hum distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. Leave your insides by the door. Push the thing through the surface into the wet. You've always been a new you. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunder's hum distorts you. Happiness comes. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
The thunder's home distorts you.
That's
Happiness
Dylan.
Comes. White pearls.
Can you hear me?
Red in the eye.
Oh, come on, Dylan. Right. I'm here. I found you.
Into the way. You've always been in here. You want this to be true.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy.
Stop it!
Orange peel.
Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert. Through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song, time for applause. We build you till nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. the horrible truth about the Bureau. The Hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate Program in the Containment Sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the Hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunder soul distorts you. Happiness comes.
I don't know what else I'm...
Dylan! Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about it.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary. Before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boy? Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes. White burns to yellow.
Lots of interesting data off that subject the Rangers brought.
I heard that he voluntarily entered captivity.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28. Returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago.
Thank you.
general. I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. Wishing won't change things. Finding the projector was... Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me. I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. I were both prime candidates. Experiments.
Thank you.
We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away. There's got to be a way to rotate these tracks. There was a control panel.
Slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
Whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable. Yeah.
landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing.
with that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
You mentioned a poem last time. By Thomas Zane? Yes.